And with qualifying complete, let's review our top three today. King, Bottas, and Charles Leclerc. With qualifying complete, all that remains is the main event. We'll be live and uninterrupted for the Grand Prix tomorrow, so make sure you join us then.
Well done. Very solid result. You're looking good for the race.